causing some other problems, power outages across southeast Wisconsin.
12 News reporter Ben Hutchison is outside the We Energy's headquarters in Milwaukee. Also seeing a little snow there, Ben.
Good morning, Marion and Patrick. That blowing snow right now, it's actually, you can see it's blowing right now. And also, a little bit earlier today, this sidewalk here, it was clear. There was nothing on it. Now it is filled with snow, and we've seen a lot of energy problems lately and overnight with those winds and also the freezing temperatures over at Sherman and Lisbon yesterday. Last night, actually early 2 o'clock this morning, crews had to restore power to nearly 3,000 customers, and they did restore that within the last hour. Last night near 92nd and South Howard, a We Energy's equipment problem caused a little more than 800 people to lose power. That has also been fixed. Now, I mentioned those winds before. They've been pushing trees into power lines, also contributing to problems leaving residents without electricity. And we've even got some people jogging out here today. So there is a lot of activity still with the weather and people just staying busy around Milwaukee here. But the weather and the flags are blowing. And as I mentioned, joggers out here this morning. But the good news is the power outages we've seen, the customers affected, going down within the last couple of hours. So hopefully things getting better. At 3rd in Michigan, Ben Hutchison, WISN 12 News.